get ready. Get ready, y'all. Y'all.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Ah. I dodged it though. I dodged it. Hello everybody and welcome back to Roblox Door. So, now the second time I've tried to record this thing. There we go. Got a key for it doesn't say. Oh yeah, it does. Alright. Let the fun begin. I didn't even have to press anything, it automatically opens, okay. Cool. That's great. That's definitely not gonna scare the crap out of me in the future, okay. I need to get out of here. I don't like the lights keep just turning on like that. nothing in any of these drawers. Also, from what I remember, you should also look on the doorways for, like, crucifixes. You know? I'm not sure what the crucifix would be for. I mean, I guess it would probably, like, be a repellent. Probably a slow video, but you know. Oh, funny, I'm playing Doors, and one of the people I watch just posted a video about Doors. Funny. Okay, I don't know if that was just a random sound, or if that was for me going up to that door, but... okay. Thanks. I got the chill. I'm like terrified right now. Oh, we got eyes. Okay. I know what to do, just don't look at him. Go away. Oh yeah, because I already got that achievement last time. That hidden head. door number 9. Always good to get some money. Like a mother load of money. What in God's name was that? I'm glad that every room has a cabinet. That would be screwed otherwise. I'm shocked that I haven't gotten anything yet. Like, any of the demons. Weird. I don't like that glow. I'm going really slow, but, hold on. Alright. Moving on. Why have I not gotten any monsters? Because I'm doing this solo? Odd. I swear I should have gotten something by now. What is that? Why is that glowing? I really don't like that. And I don't like it. Wait, what? know what? No, I'm changing my mind. I'm going back. Good lord, I finally got it. Door 20. I feel like we're making good progress. Thank you. like door plane. Okay, now I get why they do that. Now I see why they do that. Okay. Didn't Aiden say that? I think Aiden said, like, check for breathing or something. That's a spider thing, right? An eyeball. Peek. Oh, get ready. Get ready, y'all. Y'all.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Ah. I dodged it, though. I died. I dodged it. Gah. No. Gah, I hate you. Probably be behind this next door. I am ready to run and press. What is that? Dark room, got it. Check this room, look for it, and stare it down. What are we doing? I reached door 29. I didn't get to speak. Irritating. God, bless America. There were some good scares. There were some good scares. I hate Screech. I hate that one. I hate that one. I hate him. I hate that one. I hate that one. Play again. We're going again. We're gonna go again. I do have more time. Give me a flashlight. God's sake. Might as well have a lighter. I'll do that next. I'm gonna move through this a little quicker this time. This painting is called Apartment. Jack. What is that? Oh, we've got another source of light. Okay. Interesting. Never seen that before. But interesting. Stop knocking. Don't you even think about it. What is that? If all the light source you can provide, really? Stop. I said, stop it! Because I'm in the damn dark. Get me out of the dark! I don't know which one's which. I have no clue what breathing even sounds like. I'm gonna have to guess. Oh god, you'd be right. Nope. Oh god, that was something coming at me. Oh, it's this room. Alright, this room messed me up. Land on that, trick me. I don't know if that's intentional. That could just be that, it could be because I have low graphics on. Probably what it is. I don't know. Alright, what does that cue mean? Is that cueing that something's coming, or is it just a creepy sound? Fast and not you. Thank crap. happen when I hear it coming. That way I don't fall to a hide or whatever it's called. Okay.
Psst.
I heard that. Damn it, I heard you. Why the? Be scared. Scared of me. Because he knows I'm onto him. There's a big brain over here. I know what I'm doing. Gotta be somewhere. There it is. Moving on to door 26. I want to actually make it speak this time. Because last time, we didn't get the chance. I died. Thanks to, part of the Screech. First, however, we have to actually, seriously, Zeke, I know you're watching me. Hello, Zeke. What was that? Y'all saw that, right? I saw it again. Get ready. Get hype. We got a chase coming up here. Here it comes. Well, I'm ready. Trust me, I'm ready. I'm not gonna bother. I'm just going right for it. Here we go, finally. I was so... At least I got to him this time, though. We want to reach door 34, so that's good. I'm not ending this video until we beat Zeke. Oh, come on. Don't do this to me again. Don't do this to me again. It's doing it again. God damn it. Yeah, I think that's a bug. I think I found a bug. So, yeah. Unless this damn thing loads, that's gonna do it for this video. Literally right after I said I'm not ending this into a PC, so I'm ending it right here because of the bug. At least we got to him, though. At least we actually got to him. I didn't beat him, but I got to him. That's what matters. Well, no, imagine that. Should have beaten him. Which I'll do next time. Unless this thing loads right now, which I don't think it will. So. Oh. What a video. My throat kind of hurt from the screaming. I do not like Screech. I don't like that. I don't like that character. I hate that character. I hate that one. Rush is fine. Rush is easy. Rush is so far the easiest one I've come across. I have not come across Ambush yet. He's a little trickier from what I've seen. Zeke is my favorite, honestly. I like Zeke. He's cool. So, yeah. But, Screech, I hate that one. Hide is simple. You just don't stay hidden for too long. Void is also simple, except the void only applies when you're playing with other people. Which I'm glad that you can do it by yourself. Good. I'm glad that it doesn't force you to do it on multiplayer. You know, that's nice. Because it gives me the chance to learn. So. Anyway. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Be sure to subscribe. I am very close to 50. Unless it says it right now, I think I have 49 subscribers, so I'm so close, I'm so very close. I do plan on doing more of this in the future, and also I would say, the last video, did in fact have to do with the project, and I apologize for the effects. I understand I had to watch through them like 100 times. I had to watch the video quite a few times. I understand that it can be a bit nauseating, or, you know, photosensitive. Which is why I put that warning in the description of the last video. Hopefully I don't end up doing that again, but... Yeah, you never know. But this does not have anything to do with the project. I know that the last three videos have had things to do with the project. It wasn't my intention to put project videos so close together. My intention is to actually have them be more spread apart. Also, if you haven't, I have left a post of a teaser for something to come here in a couple weeks. Stay tuned for that. I'll put that teaser on the Piggy Insolent Innocence Discord server. be sure to go check that out for where you can get updates on the project and just in general talk about things, discuss theories, or just do that in the comments for the video. Either way is fine. I will see you all next time. Another video, whatever it may be, whether it's this, whether it's something even worse, or something more fun. It'll be something. Anyway, I will see you all next time.